Everybody, it's me, Liz, coming to you live from my kitchen. It's a Sunday morning and I've got a couple friends here for breakfast, and I am going to make some steamed milk. I lived in Germany for a number of years, and everybody does this at home. Nobody goes out and buys few people go out and buy $2,000 machines, espresso machines with steamers and stuff. You simply use, in America, you've got to use half and half, because of the fat content and such. That's the homogenized milk is hard to foam, and in Germany a lot of people use organic milk to non-homogenized milk to foam. And as you see, I've barely got it heating here on medium low, and it's already foaming up on its own. So what you want to do is just take a whisk and really vigorously whisk to keep it from burning on the bottom. I'm using what the Germans call a snow broom, which is a type of whisk that I don't know if it's available here. But you also can use, of course, the standard whisk. Both of them work fine. So you just foam and foam. That's been on the stove now, really, not much longer than the time I turned the camera on, where my wonderful assistant, Stacia, the camera woman, turned the camera on. We're three friends who got together every Sunday morning at a local convenience store where Stacia worked and stood and talked for an hour or so, and she's recently left that job. So we get together here at my house every Sunday now, and that means every Sunday I'll have a camera person. So you'll get to see both hands doing the cooking. Okay, so here we go. Milk comes from the bottom first, so you sort of pour that, and a lot of the milk will slide from under the foam, and then you just grab your whisk and gently scoop the foam on top of the coffee. No barista, no little heart shapes and little foo-foos on top. Just good, yummy coffee, any strength you like it, whether it be from a Mr. Coffee or a press pot, espresso, dark roast, light roast, however you like it, with yummy foam on top. You can sprinkle a little cocoa and cinnamon on there, though. I like that. See you next time.